G'day legends, welcome back to the show. If you haven't liked and subscribed already, make sure you hit the button down the bottom there. I love reading all your comments, so leave me a comment, good or bad, tell me what you think, I'll reply to all of you. It's Friday here. Bear and I are about to head down to Glenelg Golf Club for our Friday whack. We're catching the last bit of the players, some really interesting scores in the players. I think Henrik Stenson had 13 over, which is quite relatable for a few players. Rory McIlroy, Ian Poulter, Terrell.
Am I even pronouncing that right?
I don't know however you say his name. And Henrik Stenson had a combined total of 29 over. So that's basically unheard of for top level pros. But it's good to see. It makes it difficult. If you didn't catch our video last week, you probably not know already that I got fitted for the new Forge Tech Cobra series by Puma. They've rolled in. It's going to be my first hit today with the new sticks, so let's go swap them out in the bag. So tell me where the cash at. I've been on the fast track. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. I just want to smash that. Hit it, then I pass back. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. This ain't nothing new. I've been chasing dreams. What's going on, legends? We just arrived at Glenelg Golf Club. Got the King Forge Tech Copper Series in the bag. First time today. Have a look how good they look. People. Just got to the tee box. I've got the lovely clubhouse, little clubhouse in there, in behind me. Got the 4-iron. We've got a par 4, bit of a dog leg. Driver's no good. Got water on the left. Let's see how we go with the new clubs. Right hand side of the fairway, right there. 130 meters to the pin. Got me pitch and wedge. See how we go. Just finishing up. Actually only played 7 holes because the pace of play was a fucking disgrace, but went to the clubhouse, had a few beers, and now I'm just going to tell the missus I played 18 and had a good day. So clubs were actually pretty good. When you hit them good, they sound really, really good and go straight, but when you hit them bad, they still go fucking bad. So anyway, have a good night. I'll speak to you soon.